Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. We're gonna go find that last Delamine cab. First, we have to get out of our apartment. Tempted to jump down where those people were sitting, but I don't think I'd survive it. Elevator won't bring you to the floor and the garage. Like, give us one elevator that goes everywhere.
The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest.
The Swedish Academy Award?
Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is
well, that's
an
their
AI
opinion.
Created by Raven Microcybernetics.
Yeah.
So.
What are you doing by my vehicle? Disperse. Disperse. Get away. From the car. You stink. I'll run you over. I might have to kind of. Oh, God. Look, he ran over somebody too.
When I find you, you are in serious shit.
Whoops. Just gotta outlast the little thingy there. Go find a Delamine cab. I mean, I couldn't back up because I ran him over. So instead, I went forward. Instead, I kind of also ran him over. I kept telling them to disperse. I kept bumping into them. It's just no talking to some people. So. Updating because the car keeps moving, I guess. I will find it and we won't have to deal with it anymore. The constant updates vexing my soul. I wasn't even supposed to go this way. We go up here. Oh, that's a tight turn. Find the hidden Delamine camp. This one's hidden? I don't think the other one said they were hidden. Well, we're in Northside. And we're getting closer to this car. Wherever it might be. It's not far. They keep hearing, like, peeling out sounds. I heard that last time too. Hear that? Alright. can't track the signal any easier than this, or closer than this. Seen a cab around? Is this it? Hello? How you doing? Come back here. No, 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 no.
Stay
hey!
Where you are.
Easy.
That's my
no.
car, you
no,
smash.
Step closer.
I'll take a lot of steps closer. Someone's probably gonna run me over any second.
Hey! Slow down!
Leave me be!
Never! Cut through here.
Hear me? Damn it. Lost him.
No, he's over there. He's down? I'm out of, I need to get on a bike to do this, really. It wants me to go this way. Wait a second. Nope. Getting closer. Oh, you crashed.
There you have it.
You crashed yourself. That's what happens to naughty cabs.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Huh?
Yeah, I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Awesome. Where the hell are we? The car's formidable engine accelerates in a flash while its reinforced body, created in partnership with Militech, ensures a greater sense of safety and security on the road. Speeding as if it's fleeing from something. Yeah, from me. Alright, so we gotta go back to Delamain headquarters. Which is 3 kilometers away. Oh wait, is that you? Is that you, my buddy? How about... Which one's the Cthulhu? I thought the Cthulhu was one of them. Let's get this thing. Honking at me. He's like, gonna get in another vehicle? Yeah, yeah, hold your horses. Yeah, this is the one. I just got this in my garage. Last episode. I'm pretty sure this is it. Delamain HQ. Another quest line will be completed. We're banging them out. Now go after me. That. Assault in progress. In order to hit it, I have to go all the way around. Never mind. Let's go to Delamain HQ. Oh, all the way down here. Oh, that's Brendan. The what do you call it? Vending machine. It won't leave my map. That's why that's still showing there. But yeah, that mission is completed as far as I know. I can't do anything else. Brendan won't talk to me anymore. I have to come back and do that assault in progress. I just took off. Go follow him. If I can stay in my lane. And you'll survive. Surviving is a good thing.
If you suspect any rogue AI activity, call the Netwatch hotline.
Rogue AI activity. Made it.
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back.
I'm sure I have it here.
You've accounted for all my lost items.
That's right.
Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Oh, okay.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your theme. Truly, I thank you once again.
Petty change. Why did your personality split? Why did they run?
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Oh, thanks, Del.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Why did you become a taxi service anyway?
How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. Mind telling me at least how you came to run a cab company?
Ah, well that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
Okay. Well, thanks for saving my life back way back at the beginning of this whole story.
Never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me. Thanks.
What is life like in a human's world?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? Oh, the term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
You want to grow. Oh, wait. So you want to grow.
That's your goal, then? To grow and evolve?
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
You value beauty? I don't remember him saying he was an outsider. I mean, I'm sure he did.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
Okay. Well, have a spiffy day.
As soon as I hang up.
Alright, what else do we have to do? I wonder where that last thing is. And by thing, I mean the last, it's over here. That's the last tarot card. I think that's to get a motel? I'm not sure. Let's go here and get this tarot card. It's kind of far, but not that far. That's our last one. 4 kilometers, yeah, that's pretty far. But I'm liking finally finishing things. Don't run in front of my car, please, screaming. That's some heavy garbage right there. Oops. Okay. I'm destroying this thing. Was that a piece of it flying off just there? Only turn green for me. Whoops.
Mm-hmm.
true connoisseurs. I have a flagrant disregard for the rules of the road. How sad. I can't believe it's going to be our... Change lanes is just an adventure here. I can't believe this will be our last, what do you call it? Mural? Or tarot card mural? Oh, this is one lane. That's a problem. I keep hearing, like, peeling out or something. Burning rubber. I have stopped hearing it. Didn't hit you, but I'm having trouble. Yeah, okay. I didn't hit anyone. I'm good. I'm starting to get better at this. This is a little harder to control than the beast truck, though. The oil fields. Oh, my. I don't think I've ever been here. Stuff on fire. Oops. Distracted me. Wow, look at that. Oh, it's on like an oil tower, something. The Hanged Man. I can look at it closer from the ladder here. Love keeps you smiling. It keeps you smiling. Well, that's interesting. Yeah, that first step is a doozy. Anything worth seeing here? blasted apart buildings and stuff. Talk to Misty. Sight of where the car is. Oh, there it is. Back to talk to Misty. A little bit of a shorter journey than last time. Then coming out here. That wasn't me. Who crashed into someone? Is that the factory sound? Hey, Choom! One good side swipe between friends. Oops. Didn't hit him. I like how the lights turn on automatically. That's pretty cool. Oops. Whoops. 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 Oh, that's solid. Sometimes people just honk for no reason at all. Like, okay, it's time to honk. Honk. Well done. Oh, this way. Whoa. Who's that? CPD Netrunner. Yo, Misty. I saw more of those weird murals. I saw all the weird murals.
Saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
No. They're all tarot cards.
All just a bunch of tarot cards. Pretty sure my brain's now beyond repair.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found. I'll tell you what's left.
I found all of
here.
Them.
You're still missing two arcana.
What?
Judgment and the devil.
No, I found them all.
My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
Well, what does judgment represent?
What's this judgment about?
One possible future of redemption, transition, awakening. The angel with the trumpet symbolizes the end of an era and a call to rebirth, to a new beginning.
The devil doesn't sound good, though.
Rather not run into the devil. Got a feeling he's bad vibes.
That's the card of primal, dormant desires, but also the will to survive.
Doesn't sound so bad, actually.
It also represents a false world, the trap these desires lay for you.
Tell me more about this fool's journey.
What's up with the wandering fool?
The fool is you and Silverhand.
Oh.
You've traveled a long road together, discovered your potential.
Where are we headed?
Your destination is the world, the final arcanum. Both of you waged a war on the world, so there are two possibilities. Declare victory, or make peace.
Could lose the war, too.
Yes. Unfortunately, that's true.
Well, thanks.
Thanks. Didn't get much out of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help.
What are you giving me? Take what?
Hello? Anybody there?
Well, I had to go to this side to take it. I didn't know.
Good luck, V. On whatever road you choose.
What'd you give me? Thank you. Don't know what you gave me. What did you give me? I don't know what you gave me. That's my Skippy pistol. Job items. Misty's dream catcher. Oh. Misty's show of appreciation for finding all the tarot cards. You can hang it up in your apartment. I just came from my apartment. I'm not going back there now. Okay. Sweet. Thank you. I want to go say hi to my favorite Ripper Doc here.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Yeah. Just want some mods here. Huh. Instantly restores 3% health. I own those. That's cool. When your health drops to 15%, release an electroshock that deals damage equal to 20% of the enemy's max health. A small high voltage generator that packs a shocking punch. Okay. That's this one. I'm gonna save the other stuff. Immune system. Nothing. What do I have there now? Increases armor by 150. This increases by another 50. And immunity to shock. Got both of them. Wait. I guess I can't have both. 50 and 150. It doesn't stack, I guess. Alright. RAM upgrade. What do I have there now? 0.15 units per second. So if I click this, I'm not buying it. He's just putting it, installing it for me. Damage to drones, mechs, and robots. By 30%. This is 20%, that's 30%. And then this. Okay, cool. Explosives analysis. Oh. Allows you to see the precise explosion radius of your grenade. That's pretty sweet. I don't use them though. All weapons are non-lethal. Mitigation chance. Automatically highlights enemies who have detected you. Increases headshot bonus damage. Wow. Sweet. By 25%. Now, I think I want to look at this. Yeah, that's for Kuroshi, though. Okay, cool. Nice. I've got mods for that. This has mods as well for explosive round. So as far as a quick hack mod,
was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new?
Have a look.
Trade. Allows you to craft a cyberware mod. Okay. Yeah, I was looking for another mod for that, but... And... while I'm at it... and buy some of this stuff. Cool. Oh, thank you very much. Cut through here. Yeah, I'll need my tarp red again. So. Oh, that's part of the Cyber Psychos thing. I guess we'll just take out some Cyber Psychos next, because I want to finish that up as well. There's one there. One here. Bodies at the floor is there, and then... Okay, that's the furthest one away, so... Yeah, next episode, taking on the Cyber Psychos and finishing that up. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.